Oh, go home thinking everything's fine. Hang on a second. So my foot's totally stuck in there, right? I'm freaking out. The dogs have a seizure. I still got half a pie left. Dude, I'm in the middle of a story. There's your story.
Whoa, that's a healthy girl.
How hot is she?
I'll let you know.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna go ask her out.
Well, maybe I wanna ask her out.
Come on, man, look at her. She's ridiculously hot.
Don't you think she's a little more my speed? She could be my speed.
All right, you know, you saw her first, so I guess it's only fair that...
How you doing? My name's Drake. I was just wondering if maybe you guys...
Hey, what's up? I'm Josh. Just saying if maybe you wanted to hang out.
Can one of you boys do me a favor?
Megan is down the street playing at Eddie's house, and it's about to pour down rain. So, one of you guys needs to take this umbrella over there and walk her home, okay? Here's the umbrella. Thanks, guys!
Yeah, you guys take that umbrella and go get Megan. Okay, see you when you get back, Megan!
Because with all the pain and hunger and disease in the world, there's really no better use of my time than to make sure every blessed cup holder is rock solid steady.
Can I rest for
Dora?
I'm not working tonight, so could you ask someone else?
Sure!
I believe you're gonna be on Judo 16.
I love that show!
Since you saw Galaxy Wars.
I love that movie!
Battle of Bantata?
Yes.
Bring all back down! Oh no!
You know, I didn't receive an invitation.
I don't know you.
You're lost!
That's crazy, Steve's enchilada.
Whoa, why didn't he leave a note with his name on it? There was still no. No! I saw it in the fridge and there was no note on it. No, what?
It's all right. I understand.
Well, you're not mad? I thought you'd flip out.
Normally, yes, I would flip out. But my psychologist worked out a plan where I'm only allowed to get angry 4 times each day. Now's not the time.
When is the time?
Oh, that's a secret. Well, you know, I also struggle with an anger problem.
Oh.
Yes, but now I have this. See, whenever I get a little angry, I just give this a little squeeze.
Don't drink while I'm talking!
See how it works?
Uh-huh. Drake's gonna win this bet by using him.
Are you kidding?
Drake's fresh. Spreading. He'll cave first. You wanna bet on that?
You are so on.
What do you want to bet?
Younger guys?
His hair.
This is the greatest day of my
Thank you. Baseball game.
Oh, Paul, what if Josh didn't get his foam finger? Finger.
Foam finger. Foam finger. Foam finger. Foam finger.
From that Padres game 8 years ago. Kept it all these years. Sure did. Cause I love it. See, I forgot how much I loved it, but since you reminded me, I'm ready to start loving it again. That finger should belong to me. Yeah? Well, you can't have it. You know why? Why? Cause I'm
number one. Shot over here.
down. Break, sit down.
No!
Break. Josh, what? I'm sorry. Let me finish, okay? I was wrong.
What do you mean?
I need you more than you need me. I need you way more than you need me, alright? I'm sorry. And I'm sorry I need to wait for this, damn it. I'm sorry I ran over your bike, and I'm sorry I'm probably the worst brother in the world, and, you know, you're way better off without me, you know? I just need you to understand it. I'm sorry.
Fun crusher. Juice German.
I'm telling Mom to drink out of the carton.
Just looking good. Listen.
Oh, you got it running.
Yeah, get in.
Trevor.
Yeah. Maybe you want to sit in the passenger seat. I don't know. You got a comfy lap. Oh! Ah. The bar sounds great. Yeah. You know where it sounds even better? In the shower. On the road. Better. Okay. But you can't tell Josh and my parents that we took it out because they'll freak. I won't say a word. Now let's get it.
up, you are?
Huh?
We are doing the Blues Brothers together.
What?
You're gonna sing Soul Man. What is this, Twitchapalooza? You know what happens to me when I get up in front of people? Yeah, and it's gonna keep happening if you don't get over it now.
No, Drake, I can't.
You want me to lose?
No, of course I don't want
to. Come on, you're my brother. Brothers help brothers.
Drake, I'm not going up there.
You must first pound your chicken with the mallet.
What are you talking about?
We're pretending to be TV chefs.
Yeah, with our own cooking show.
What's it called? The Iron Boob?
That's it. Off the set.
Whatever.
Now, Chef Sammy will show us our finished product. All right, Sammy, you ready?
Ready!
And your answer is?
Coca-Cola. Correct.
All right, round two.
Something.
Congratulations, you my friend, have just won yourself chicken paillard for six. Paillardy.
Man, you were so much fun.
Yeah, you too, buddy.
No, I mean it. You're like the coolest guy ever.
Seriously?
Yeah.
What's worse?
What do you mean?
You know, Drake being my brother, people usually think he's the cool guy, so it's kind of nice having someone think it's the other way around for once. Josh! Hey, Sammy. I gotta talk to you. All right, listen, Josh. You gotta help me. I'm in big trouble. Whose girlfriend is he hit on now?
Talking about Sam.
Sammy has a girlfriend?
Oh!
Now listen, if Sammy doesn't want me to be his big sibling, then Mrs. Heber's gonna send me straight back to remedial English. And I will not make out with the Barnaby sister, Josh. I just won't do it.
You want me to?
Here's the plan.
Well, I don't wanna be the brain, not anymore. It's just so.
we should set the transformer to 125 volts.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna need that much power if we're using mirrors to hyperfocus the pulse beam. That way we can spend less time arguing and more time listening.
When a girl says I love you, then is the time to cut and run. You want to break up with her? Yes. Now, there are a few ways you can do this.
Frank, I don't want to break up.
You can't fake your own death. Now that's the cleanest.
Stick your hands and feet in buckets of lizard pee. That's what I'm thinking. Make
it.
Have a little something on your upper lip.
Wait.
I'm on it. Wait.
Got a lot of work to do this weekend.
Later.
Yeah. She looks pretty distracted. Right. So my loving thing is just a scheme you wouldn't answer. I won't be able to focus on my project.
told me so. So I will not wait, okay? Yeah, because this is the year that many...
ketchup saucer.
Sometimes we plan to do one thing, something totally different happens.
Once I planned to ride my bike to the mall,
I hit a bush.
Oh, and there was this one time I planned a surprise birthday party for Josh. A surprise party trait planned for my birthday. When he walked in, we all yelled surprise. I just wasn't expecting to be surprised by all those people in our room.
Josh was so shocked, he threw a punch and nailed our Aunt Barbara right in the jaw.
I punched my Aunt Barbara.
But it was an accident.
And when she woke up, she was so mad she took the present she bought for Josh and ran over to our driveway. And then she ran over to my new cell phone.
The whole thing was pretty hysterical.
The whole thing was pretty disturbing.
Well, the point is,
whenever you plan something, if you're gonna punch your aunt in the face,
don't be surprised when things take an unexpected twist.
She just might run over your new cell phone. Yeah.
Okay.
Well,
we're really good friends now. Look, I think it's cute that you have a little crush on Susan.
She has a crush on me.
Josh Nichols.
Thanks.
Don't tell me what to do.
You know, if Josh doesn't want me in his life, fine with me.
Is it?
Yes.
Is it?
Yes, and let me tell you a little something, all right? He needs me way more than I need him.
You think?
Come on, without me, Josh's life would totally fall apart.
I don't know. What do you think about
it? Oh, wait, hey, what's happening? Okay, arm tingling.
Let go, Mark, it's
Steve. Let's get out of the power, Josh. Whoa, what?
Hey, what? What is this?
What are you? Alright, I'm sorry. Man, I'm sorry I made you wait for your exam, and I'm sorry I ran over your bike, and I'm sorry I'm probably the worst brother in the world, and, you know, you're way better off without me, you know? I just need you to understand that I'm sorry, Josh, I'm sorry.
Josh, would you like to go talk to Drake?
Thank you.
Josh, what? I'm sorry. Okay, let me finish, okay? I was wrong. I need you more than you need me. I need you way more than you need me, alright? I'm sorry. And I'm sorry I made you wait for your exam, and I'm sorry I ran over your bike, and I'm sorry I'm probably the worst brother in the world, and, you know, you're way better off without me, you know? I just need you to understand it. I'm sorry, Josh.
Josh?
Oh!